Hello everyone, my name is Teriprasim and welcome back to XCOM 2. Last episode we uncovered that gateway for aliens and it's time to build it in our shadow chamber. I'm not looking forward to this upgrade really.
Shadow chamber upgraded.
Let's see how our research is coming.
As expected, Commander.
In 4 days, after that...
Working the tight constraints of the Avenger, I've had a difficult time finding room to conduct some of our more theoretical experiments. Perhaps the next time we set down.
Yeah, like I was about to say, after 4 days, we began with this project here. Up until then, we're going to go and try to reach the next few... regions with the black sites.
The aliens will no doubt have to deal with the loss of this unusual artifact, Commander. I trust you will work to uncover its purpose.
Of course. And there's some intel, but not now. We need to make contact with this region here. Do we have enough intel? Yes, we should actually have. Yeah, let's make contact
there. We've utilized all of our available communications capacity. We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
Let's go and see if we can somehow upgrade those. Resistance comms here. Can we afford this upgrade? Yes, we can.
Resistance communications facility upgraded.
That should help with the... making contacts.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
And there's a supply raid. So let's head out there. We could use those supplies. And we're going to face Andromedons, Archons, Heavy Mix, and at least one or maybe two Sectobots. Oh dear.
Setting course for South Africa.
But we could use that extra income from here. Now give me a moment while I set up our squad and we will be right back. And welcome back. Otherwise going to bring basically same squad as last time, but instead of Copernicus I will be bringing Faraday this time. Let's hope I don't make a big mistake by doing that.
Sky Ranger deployed.
We're in the pipe, 5x5.
And let's start up this mission then.
Resistance operatives disabled an advent convoy in this region, and they sent word for us to come in and seize whatever we can. This is the perfect opportunity for us to recover some of their gear. We'll need to secure the AO and neutralize any hostiles still in the area if we're going to get anything of use out of there.
Time to go.
Menace 1-5, the disabled advent convoy is just ahead. Engage and eliminate all hostile forces.
Let's start by moving Faraday. If we could get him over here... that should be helpful for us to have eyesight from up here.
Running.
Next, let's move Lavos here. First in this half cover and then a little bit farther ahead. Or maybe not, since those are so close. So instead... apparently that's not the cover there, so instead go on that full cover there. Let's get the Johansen on full cover.
Closing on target position. Three.
And then let's move Dirac on full cover.
Already there.
That three. To see other side of that van there. Next, let's move Tesla. Full cover there. And then Einstein. I think I'll have to put him on full cover here.
Let's do this.
And you go on overwatch.
Overwatch.
They're moving to other side. And that's a sector bot. Let's get the people little bit closer here.
Bien reçu. En route vers la cible.
Over there.
That's the equipment we're after. We'll have to do our best to avoid destroying the gear while we secure the area.
Okay. And yes, you're gonna get there without triggering them. Let's move Dirac half cover there. Let's set up this first before actually starting up.
Will do.
Going to bring you up here and moving it. Tesla next, staying on a full cover here.
Moving out.
Or actually, I can move him on a half cover here safely, and then Johansen can come here in full cover, and I'll be moving Einstein down this road. Has that car yes it has, so I can put the Einstein behind full cover. And let's just keep you on overwatch for now. Let's wait for that possible sector bot to come out. It's somewhere around here. I think this will be our best chance to ambush them. I can't really get the Labos here. Or maybe... Right, I can use Tesla for this. So if I move Labos here over there... And put that... 8 protocol on him, that should be enough... to give him a chance to overwatch too. Then going to start with the Faraday's attack. Alright, I could use the skill zone too, so he could shoot everyone, but I think I'd rather have that 8 protocol there. you a little bit better cover in here. Or rather, yeah, go on that half cover over there. And then I'll be saving up Dirac's sword there. But Einstein will move closer there. And Overwatch.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Not yet, I still need to put Johansen up for Overwatch. And now we can start this. And you missed. That's not good.
Shot failed to connect. We're visible here.
Well, here they come. Are they all going to miss this? I hope not.
Enemy is still up. Tire de vie.
Okay, so I got one.
Yeah, that could have gone much better. How's that soul fire? Actually, not soul fire. Yeah, that didn't go as planned. Let's give inspire for Tesla.
We will overcome.
So he can attempt to hack that Andromeda on suit. Hey, fire protocol.
Let's take it.
...57% chance to take control or guarantee stun. Are we feeling lucky enough? No, I don't think so. Let's go with safe option. Good thing we did. Here comes another group. Don't tell me. Oh no, we got three basically full groups we have to deal with here. Oh no, no, no. Yeah, this is not good.
You're like naked.
Oh. Oh no, 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 no. We are going to need to put up that mimic beacon now. But first we need to move you on full cover. And let's throw that mimic beacon up. Over there, I think. That's centralized enough. Next. next we need to move our guys little in a little bit better places here.
What's over there?
Better to take out that Andromedon for now. We don't want it to come after us. And I'll have to try to take control of someone with him. First, let's get you over there.
Guess that'll be okay.
Domination. Let's take control of this Archon here. Or at least hopefully we get the control. Oh no no no!
It's still moving.
What kind of chances we have? Not so good ones. Let's see how we handle them with the Einstein. Acid bomb. Acid bomb over. I kind of want to put it here to get that trooper, but that would destroy those supplies too. And also it would miss that mech here. So I'll just have to. How far away I can move you? Yeah, I can move you a little bit safer here.
All right, I'll go.
And still should be able to reach those two. Yes.
Grenade out!
That gets rid of their armor. Now, how to deal with you? If I move Tesla here, and then we could get rid of one of. Actually, if we get that's actually a little bit better here. We can get rid of it straight away. I should have healed Tesla. ...85% chance to hit. Yeah, take it. We don't want those mechs from us.
No longer a threat.
We didn't have any overwatches, so. Oh no, not that Andromedon. Luckily they are going to focus at least few shots on that mimic beacon for now. Gives us a little bit better chances here. So that was 3 possible shots that they took on it.
Or
moves against it, I mean. Oh no 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 no, Lava's here. Don't die, don't die, don't die. Oh no 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 no. Ooh. Well, we lost one guy.
What's happening? No! This isn't right! This isn't right!
For a moment there, I thought he was going to shoot Einstein there. Well, let's use Kremlin heal on Tesla.
Give him a heal.
And then shoot up that Andromedon. It's to go down this turn. What did I just say?
My ammo's running low.
Luckily, that was a free action. Try another time.
Happy now?
Yes, I'm happy.
Got no ammo.
Soulfire, can we get the guarantee hits? Not really. Or actually it's a guarantee but not a guarantee kill, and that's what I'm looking for here. Oh dear. I'll be moving you on a full cover over here. And 62% chance. I'll be trying Einstein first. Alright, you are... You should take out this guy, but... I kind of want to use another acid bomb with you. Let's see, who else we have? We have a... Tesla. And if we put... this one here. If any of these three move, it should help us immensely. And then, yeah, take that soul fire. It's not a guaranteed kill, but it wounds that Archon. And then I can move Einstein.
What's over there?
Over here, in full cover, and then shoot, take out its lancer. And that lancer
okay,
dropped
so
something.
To reload soon.
So what are you going to do now? There's that. Killzone shot completely missed.
Get it together.
And you're going to try to hit Einstein. Ouch. That wasn't good. And why didn't you shoot that? No, 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 no. Miss, miss, miss.
Ah!
Einstein, don't take any more hits, please. I don't want to lose you. Good. Good one, Tesla. Good
target
one.
Neutralized.
And there's that mech, only one left. No, 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 no! Einstein survived that?
What's happening? No! This isn't right! This isn't right!
But he panicked. That's not good. Well, that was good panic, but still not good considering yours right next to that car.
Menace 1-5, watch those supply crates. If you destroy them, there won't be anything left for us to recover once the area is secure.
What happened to... Did Einstein die? Don't tell me. He died. Oh, great. Just great.
Rock and roll.
...62% chance to take out that mech. That wasn't good. Why are you having better chances to hit that mech than anything that's close to you? Well, try to take that mech out at least then. Good.
Kill confirmed.
Next, let's move Tesla closer here.
Under order.
59% chance. Hopefully you can finish off that Archon there.
Target eliminated.
And then Johansen on a full cover here.
Is it clear?
I thought there was supposed. Oh.
Trying to pull back.
Well, I did made a huge mistake there.
Close to the H.
Where did that Archon went to? Did it actually die from that explosion? How? I'm confused. I think we better regroup everyone.
Getting it done.
Because I still can hear that sectobot somewhere out there. And Faraday, you go and get that loot. Advanced autoloader and superior scope.
I'm sure the docs will want to see this.
Tesla
on the move.
On the there, Overwatch.
Affirmative, covering now.
And Johansen. Go on that full cover and stay on Overwatch.
Scanning.
I don't want to move you too far. But let's reload on Faraday.
I'm ready.
And pistol overwatch. Let's get everyone close to him. Tirak on that full cover. Small bug apparently since there's... Yeah, you can see it.
Get it done.
Let's get everyone closer.
What's over there?
And overwatch.
Shut up! Listen.
Yes, I can hear it. Let's get all up here. Nothing. Faraday. I'll be getting you all the way up here.
Rolling out.
Then let's move with Tesla.
Heading out.
Staying in cover. And lastly, Johansen. Go on that full cover. And overwatch, everyone.
Overwatch!
Moving to overwatch!
We've got something over here.
Nothing yet. We should discover that sectopod soon is.
I'm trusting you here.
Dirac, on that full cover. Nothing. Tesla. I don't really want to take cover behind these cars.
On your order.
Nothing. Overwatch. Overwatch. Long watch. And half cover there. And overwatch. Still nothing. Let's get Tesla all the way up here.
On the move.
And hope I don't regret this. Well, we discovered them. That's war. Let's start with Haywire protocol on sector.
Activate Haywire.
Yeah, we have to take this stun. We should have taken control it. Oh, just great.
I've got access.
It's in only one turn, shut down. I need to move Paul closer. There's really not a very good hiding places for him here. Just way too open. Or close to something that might be able to... that might explode. Let's try out from there. Soulfire taking out
weak.
That elite trooper. But that wasn't enough. A 100% chance. But we need to take a little bit of that armor out too. Before we can actually do anything against it. I need to move Johansen on full cover too.
I hope it's worth it.
I can barely hit that. Yep. now we can shoot at that sectopod.
That arm is tough.
And their turn now. There's too many enemies here. Don't tell me we are going to lose a third one.
I'm hit!
Oh no 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 no. Yeah, we might lose Tesla here. And I need him. This... Well, we were kind of lucky, but still kind of not. Let's see. How do we deal with this? Well, you continue pounding that sectopod. We don't want it to back up.
Went off the armor.
Then we back away with Tesla here, give him a extra turn with Inspire, and then he will heal himself. And we move Tirak in a safer place too.
Together we are strong.
Heal yourself. And heal yourself. And then shoot that lancer. 90% chance to hit, but I need that crit tool. I needed that crit, but there wasn't crit. Oh no 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 no, that's not good. That's not good, this is not good, this is not good. Well, that's not so too bad. But that is bad. Miss, miss, miss. Ah, yes, yes, yes. Everything, everyone out of enemies is so low, but still everything is too healthy at the moment. No, 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 don't. Ah, I can move out of that. I can luckily move out of that. I just hope that Lancer is... Luckily he missed too. So let's see. I move ball over here. Take out that.
Trusting you here.
Alright, it was over, was it? Well, as long as he doesn't panic, we're good. No, I don't want to hit him, I want to hit him. Down you go.
It's dead. It has to be dead.
Yes, it is. Now, Faraday. I move her back here. And you take out that lancer.
Nailed him.
Next, I move Tesla over here. ...99% chance to finish off a sector pod. And it was good enough.
Burn through ammo fast.
And now I'll just move Johansen. Over here.
Clear.
And shoot at that Archon. One more turn. Oh, it was free action. Can we finish it off? No, you hit the... in...
I got nothing!
What did you aim at? You hit that fence. Oh no. Don't target the... No. Miss. I want his taken off. Miss. Ah, no. No such luck. Well... let's just move you here. 58% chance. That was enough.
I definitely got that one. On reserve.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Yeah, we lost two soldiers. And one of them was Einstein. I didn't want to lose him. Oh, great. That went horribly. That just went so badly. I can't really believe how badly it actually went. Yeah, we lost Lavos here and Einstein. And everyone is wounded. Well, let's promote Faraday and take that lightning hand shot. Come on, take it. Well, we got some loot at least and plenty of supplies and alloys, but still, that should have gone much better. Well, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed me failing spectacularly there. I will see you next time. Goodbye!